You're gonna tell me what really happened? The blood? Don't bullshit me, Tommy. Sean can't put a fucking band-aid on himself. The truth, for once. You're lying. The constant mysterious phone calls, the late nights coming home bruised, covered in blood, the guns. Babe, you get a handgun and put it in your nightstand or in a locker for protection. Not a fucking closet full of rifles and enough ammo to start World War III.